A 21-year-old Caucasian male visits your clinic due to restlessness of his legs and an inability to lay still. He was diagnosed with schizophrenia 3 weeks ago, for which he has received medication. Blood pressure is 141 over 90 millimeters mercury. Heart rate is 92 beats per minute. He is alert, anxious, and fidgety. What is the most likely diagnosis of this patient? Akathisia is a state of agitation, distress, and restlessness that is an occasional side effect of antipsychotic and antidepressant medication.